Finally, after almost 6 years of wait, Japan have started gearing up to get its new Shinkansen high-speed rail line, and they have already cleared its first step to do so. Recently, the JR Kyushu, which is the rail operator of the Japanese Kyushu region, have unveiled their first look of their first Shinkansen N700S to the entire world. In the morning of 22nd December 2021, the 6-coach Shinkansen N700S, decorated in white and red color paint with the title label as Kamome, was rolled out from the Itachi manufacturing plant in Yamaguchi, Japan, to show its first glimpse to the rail lovers. The awesome look of both cabin and the exterior of this bullet train has made the rail lovers awestruck. As of now, only first 3 coaches of these N700S were unveiled to the public, whereas the remaining 3 coaches are still going through the dynamic factory testing. Once testing will be complete, the train is expected to be delivered to Nagasaki, where it will be assembled to form a 6-coach train, and it will initiate the trial runs on a brand new West Kyushu Shinkansen, which is expected to be inaugurated by the end of 2022. These 6-coach N700S train sets will be operated as Kamome service on this 66-kilometer long West Kyushu Shinkansen between Nagasaki to Takyo Onsen. But the line will be isolated from the rest of the Japan's Shinkansen network, as the remaining portion of this high-speed rail line between Takyo Onsen to Shintosu is still going through some realignment process, which doesn't seem to be end anytime soon. Now, most of you will say that if they operate this line as an isolated section from the main network, then it will prove to be a loss-making project. Yes, operating an isolated line from the main line doesn't sound financially or economically feasible. So, JR Kyushu have come up with a temporary solution. As per statements by the JR Kyushu, passengers will take West Kyushu Shinkansen from Nagasaki to Takyo Onsen. From Takyo Onsen, passengers will change train to a conventional mainline express train as a relay service through the cross-platform method, where passengers just need to change platforms from the Shinkansen platform to the normal rail platform to provide seamless connectivity. From Takyo Onsen, passengers will travel through the mainline express train through the existing Nagasaki mainline all the way to the Shintosu high-speed rail station of the Kyushu Shinkansen, where it will take another bullet train to reach several various important Japanese cities like Hiroshima, Osaka, or even Tokyo. Once Shintosu to Takyo Onsen section of the West Kyushu Shinkansen will be complete, the relay train service will be discontinued and the direct high-speed train service will be start between Nagasaki to Osaka and even Nagasaki to Tokyo as well. Well, 2022 will be the crucial year for Japan, as Japan will get 2 new high-speed rail sections which will be added to the Shinkansen network. Apart from the West Kyushu Shinkansen, another rail operator, JR West, is all set to extend the Okuriko Shinkansen from Kanazawa to Suruga, covering the distance of 125 kilometers. After opening, the traveling between the Tokyo to Suruga will be a matter of just 3 hours. For more updates on rapid transit system like this, like and share the video and subscribe to our channel, The Global Transits. Have a nice day.